And Vidor has approved a change to its city ordinance. It gives churches the chance to freely ring their bells without having to worry about noise complaints. The change makes churches exempt. The city took action after hearing what happened to First Methodist in Groves. A neighbor there filed a noise complaint that was later dismissed.